What is that on your shirt?
Wings.
Wings? You got some wings? Oh. Is that how you get to get on the airplane?
Yes.
Do y'all know where we're flying to?
What?
Where are we going? California.
California.
Cool. And why are we going to California?
Because it's a vacation.
It's a vacation, that's right. Are y'all excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Where are we going?
Vacation.
Vacation.
We're only the last ones. California, here we come.
Hi, what you got? Oh my goodness, I love this. It's like a Santa. What are their names?
They're nice.
Oh,
oh my gosh,
it's so
cool. Oh,
is that us? Which one's it? Where are you going to sit at? You want to be that one? Yeah. That is so cool. Are you excited for the plane ride? Yeah?
It's going to be awesome.
Oh, really? Well, you're going to help her keep calm. Yeah. It's fun. Yes, we'll be flying along. You can fly along with your plane.
Nicholas. Let me see that airplane. That is too cool, man. Look at all. Whoa.
Passport.
Large
portable electronic devices must be turned off if
you
get his autograph.
Oh, they are. Who wants to the
stewardess? We're famous already. I can only show you.
I like your ribbon.
Woohoo! We're going to Family Feud!
So Brian's autographing the Family Feud for the flight crew. Get an autograph.
What?
They want an autograph. You gotta put your name on there. Best ride ever. It was fun, wasn't it? That was fun, wasn't it? That was the best ride yet.
That was the worst 5 minutes of my life.
That was the best ride yet.
I still can't breathe. I had a panic attack. I was like freaking out.
Mama, I was doing this with my shoes.
No one saw the flight at this door.
I think that might have been the worst flight I've ever been on.
That was awful.
Mama, I was reaching down.
The kids thought it was cool.
Like when it happened, and then they hit it, and we hit it.
Didn't y'all think that was fun? High five, Chloe. That was fun, wasn't it?
You hit your head.
That was fun, wasn't it, Sydney? Give me five, Chloe.
That
was fun, wasn't it?
I would rather go to jail for
Nicholas,
10
that was fun, wasn't it? Ooh, five,
jail
man. That was cool.
Days. That was awful.
It was perfect.
That was horrible.
That's right. We're ready to see Steve Harvey.
Are you playing? She's sharing a plan.
She's going.
Turn around and show her what you are. She's the daughter of a feuder.
Oh, wow.
They don't. And then I'm the feuder. And this is the son of a feuder.
So congratulations.
No, it wasn't.
That was a long flight, but it was good.
Welcome to Los Angeles International
Airport. It was not good. It was bumpy.
Y'all gonna be on our Family Feud video.
Yes, good luck.
Woo, 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 woo.
We're gonna go pick our stuff.
My camera.
Make some
money.
Good luck.
Thank you. All right, Joe has the Avis. Avis, set us up, baby. Thank you, Avis.
Thank you, Avis. Thank you,
Avis,
Mr. Mark.
Set us up.
Mr. Mark gave us a good deal.
Thank
he
you,
did,
Mark.
He didn't have to, but he did.
That was nice.
Yeah!
Look at this. Have you ever seen so much stuff? All right, Joe. We're here. Hey, oh, look at this place. Nice.
I saw you over the balcony looking at me.
All right. See what's going on. Oh, you guys found some stuff? Uh-huh. Oh, nice bedroom. Oh, he's already got the, oh, he got this already set up, huh?
My thing just crashed.
It did?
Yes.
What about your day so far here in California?
I just think it's beautiful.
Hey, Ryan,
the aroma from the flowers. Look at the flowers right here.
These trees,
they are flowering like
everywhere
crazy.
Everywhere in St. Lucia. I remember them at the Sandals Resort. And I don't know what kind of tree they are, but they're beautiful. Beautiful trees.
All right, well, tell us about your flight out.
Flight sucked.
From Mobile.
Flight sucked.
To LA Lakes.
The flights were a little bit bumpy.
It was late and terrible turbulence. They didn't crash the plane, so God bless the flight crew and attendants and the mechanical integrity of United Airline flights. We made it okay, but the end result is worth it. Look at this.
I know, look how pretty.
It must
look
be about 30% humidity.
California sunset, California, yay. Flowers. It's nice and cool out. It's a pretty day. Coachella's going on. NASCAR race is going on. Officially here, the Dorgan Milam crew has arrived for
Woo-hoo!
Family Feud.
Survey says.
We are now in Los Angeles, California.
You know us.
We
Survey
have
says.
Here in Santa Monica, near the Santa Monica Pier. We all had a safe flight. Lauren had 3 glasses of wine in order to control her nerves.
I had 2.
We were announced on the intercom as Good Luck Family Feud.
Woohoo!
And we need to thank the gentleman at Avis Rental Car was setting us up with a 15-passenger van for a steal.
Party on, Wayne.
And we told Steve Harvey that we would let him know that his middle name was F, but what was his first name, Joe?
Mark.
Mark F. At Avis, we owe you. Family Feud family owes Mark F. Y'all got to give him some business at the LAX Avis Airport. He is so cool, dude.
Look at that sunshine. Sunshine!
We are ready. Family Feud, here we come. Yes, sir.
Money.
Fast money. We are in California.
We got Fortnite.
We got Fortnite with Noah. Look at Fortnite on the 70-inch flat screen TV. Fortnite. And look. And guess what, Sydney? What's that over there? Go show us over here. Holy cow, in California. In California, they have fire! Fire! I mean, it's so cold outside, they have fire! 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 Fire!
Fire!
I can't believe it. Joe, we have fire.
I love fire.
Yes, fire in the house. What you got, man? Your mama make you a bed? I like it. You in the laundry room? Yeah? Look, that thing will put you to sleep.
They have a little chandelier.
Chandelier, yeah, that's kind of cool.
Chandelier in the laundry room.
Hey, man, you got what you got over here? Some toys? Fun stuff? Pizza?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What is all that?
Those are super dirty.
Oh, socks are dirty. Mama dirty making socks. You bed. Night night. Night night, Seth.
Santa love, Santa love. We have school every day.
Yeah, good girl. You good singer. You got your jump jams on?
Yeah.
What you got there? A little snack?
Mm.
Whoa. We love snack, don't we? Hey, what's that on your shirt? A unicorn?
Unicorn.
Hey, can you say lift? Yeah. Say lift the unicorn.
Lift the unicorn.
That's right. Lifts make them little scooters you can ride on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe they're cool. Maybe they're not. We'll see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How you doing over there, little Chloe Bear?
Yeah.
What's going on, man? What you got? Oh, you looking at backpacks next year's school year?
I'm shopping in pink thinking putty.
You been shopping? Oh, that's cool. Thinking putty. Oh, that's a nice backpack.
Yeah.
You need a new backpack for next year?
I do.
Yeah?
I'm not in this. Y'all can just argue it out.
So what's up, Fortnite? Noah's on Fortnite? Noah's on Fortnite.
No! No. Stop asking me to do that.
Look at this. Noah's on his phone with his buddies?
I just joined.
Noah, what you doing? Oh, he's joining with Ninja.
All right. Y'all ready to get bopped up? Join me.
Ooh, Noah's getting hot on Fortnite. Ooh, he's getting hot on Fortnite. He's got a new controller. Whoa, new controller. He's got his earbuds, earphones. He's
y'all
got his
chill.
Veil shirt from Colorado. Noah's ready for some Fortnite. Who are all these people,
hey,
Noah?
I really like Charlton.
Are these cool people, Noah? Only people you know, right, Noah? Noah, I think you need a bigger TV. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
How's California so far, everybody? Yeah?
Yeah, watch this, ready?
What you got going on here? A little Fortnite action? Oh, doing a good quick build?
Watch me kill Max real quick.
Oh, okay, how's Max doing?
Watch
Max. Oh, wow. Oh, coming down crazy. Oh. Sometimes showing off.
Sometimes
showing off's not so cool, is it, sweetie?
Yeah.
Say no showing off, buddy.
No showing off.
No showing off, huh, Colbert with the MacBook? How's it going?
Good.
Is this breakfast? Yeah? Fruit Loops? Nice. Hey, where's your pink bed? Is that it right there? Did you sleep like a princess? You did?
Yeah.
Seth, did you sleep like a super king? How'd you sleep, Seth? How'd you sleep, big boy? Did you sleep like a rock star?
Mm-hmm.
You did? Cool.
Mm-hmm. Sally 83111 star.
Morning. Uncle Brian's got his funny shirt on, y'all. Look at it, Noah.
You guys say, woo, Brian!
Brian!
But not, hi, I'm Brian.
Right, I'm
gonna
be jacked up from caffeine and some power.
Oh, he got. Oh, look at this one. Oh,
I have a feeling James is going to snatch that one.
Yeah.
I was like, where's my paisley flowery one? James is going to wear
hey, look.
I don't know. Why?
Hey, I want to take that tie. I'm going to wear around my head like the Karate Kid, you know, like around my head, you know. I got you beat, Steve.
I got you.
Yeah, I got you, Steve.
We got a good one for you.
I got a good one for you, Steve.
It's the Dorgan family from Fairhope, Alabama.
It's going to be a good one.
Do you wear, and it doesn't have to be on, but I mean, if you want to video me, you can.
Yeah.
Do you wear brown shoes with gray and gray?
Well, you'll never see the shoes.
Yeah, they do too.
When you walk up to do the
yeah. So do we need black shoes?
No, man, shoes are fine. Don't worry about it.
I don't think nobody notices the shoes.
Aw.
The same type of Tesla we rode in?
That is. That looks exactly the same. No. That looks like Mark Nugent's Tesla.
Uncle James.
What's up?
You
did? Cool.
No, you stepped in poop.
Oh, don't step in poop. Who stepped in poop?
Noah.
Noah, watch where you're stepping, boy.
Santa love, Santa love.
birthday. Santa love, Santa love. School today, no school today.
Good. That's awesome. Give me five. Nice, you're a good singer. How'd you get up there? Brother's trying to get up there. He's having a hard time.
I just jumped.
Ooh, brother got up there too. They're all up here. They all got up here. What's this kind of tree right here behind y'all? It's so pretty. Pine tree or what? What'd you say it was?
Pine tree.
No, it's not a pine tree. It's a
palm tree.
Some kind of palm tree, isn't it? Baby palm tree. That's cool.
Baby palm tree.
All right, the group's out. We're ready.
I know how to get down.
Who can jump down without getting hurt? That's a big jump. Nice, Seth. Good. It's good air. Did y'all see him get that air? Hey, that's some good air, man. That was rocking. How old are you? Wow. This guy's 11. He's right behind you. You got the equipment, though. I like the knee pads and the elbow pads. That helps, doesn't it?
Makes me more comfortable.
Yeah, definitely.
And more daring.
Yeah, more daring, yeah. And also, you got your helmet in case you pop backwards. I'm surprised everybody don't have helmets on.
My baby needs a knee pad.
What's your craziest trick?
Probably that
was awesome, man. Ooh, look at him go. Y'all, he's 10 years old. He knows the route. He's been practicing. Here he comes, y'all. Whoa.
He's got his elbow pads on, too.
Yeah, look at that air. Nice.
We're getting scooters.
What you think, Nicholas? Which scooter are you going to get? Two scooters? At the bicycle rental shop. Y'all ready to ride? You excited? Where are we at, Nicholas?
Venice Beach,
all right.
Dada, when these go dead, are we gonna get loose?
Watch out, James!
Hey, Seth!
Hey!
Hey, Lindsay! Woohoo! Okay, Lindsay, how's your day going so far?
It's awesome.
What you think about Venice Beach?
I love it! It's so neat and unusual.
Cruising along?
Yep, cruising along.
How's it going, Seth? Tell me about your ride.
Good.
What you think so far?
Good.
Do you know where we are right now?
California.
Yeah, we're in California. What's the name of this area right here we're at? Something Beach?
Yeah.
Venice Beach. Good. You having fun? Are you a super bike rider?
Yeah.
Are you a super bike rider?
Yeah.
Who's the best bike rider ever?
Me.
Good.
And Nicholas.
We got a playground, guys. Oh, they spotted it. Our crew spotted it. What y'all thinking? How's it going, Chloe?
Good.
How's it going there, Nicholas?
We're just checking in.
Just checking in, make sure everything's cool. Two sisters headed towards the Santa Monica Pier on a Family Feud weekend in Los Angeles.
Woohoo!
Woo-woo!
All right.
Our kids are leading the pack.
Big money.
Brian's sprinting down the boardwalk. Donna's keeping an eye on him, making sure he doesn't get kidnapped. Ferris wheel's spinning.
Oh, the Ferris wheel is spinning.
Joe is bringing up the pack. Hey, Joe.
What's up?
How's it going, man? You picking up the stragglers?
Come on, run by.
I'm just picturing safety between us and everyone.
Whoa, look at that big old swing up there, y'all.
Wait, where?
That is cool.
Oh, look at that.
That's a huge swing.
Oh, that is cool.
That looks like fun. I might have to do that. Whoa, you can jump off. We gotta do that swing. Oh, look. Cool. Well, y'all want to stop for a minute?
Yeah.
All right, let's stop. Pull your bike over.
Light up red. You might need to push. Go, James.
One big pull, then drop.
You got it. Yay. Awesome. Good job, yeah. Chloe. Good job, love.
Stay on the ring. Stay on the ring.
Good job, Chloe. Oh, I'll give you a push. Stay on.
Go back, mommy.
One
back,
more.
Mommy. Go back, mommy.
Okay. One more. Oh, baby. That was awesome.
Now, can you do it?
I don't know. Good job, Noah.
All right, swing it over.
Yeah. Good job.
Hold on the arm. Pull the back arm. Pull really hard on it, okay? Arm out.
Yes. Good.
Good, Noah.
Awesome.
Yeah, man.
Good job!
Oh!
Oh. Don't let go!
You got it. Wait.
Oh, that was good!
I went all the way to the top.
Did you go all the top? Because I didn't get a picture of you.
Ooh, I smell ganja.
Nicholas, you did not go to the top. That's it.
Is it hard? Oh! Oh! That looks torturous.
Smile! I'll take a picture.
Monkey!
Darn, that's hard.
That's hard.
Kids are wanting to do it, but they belong to those people.
But that guy said that they could do it. Oh, Chloe. It's hard.
No, chin ups. Hey, Lauren.
Hey.
There's the Santa Monica Pier.
That's cool.
All that is on a pier.
Yep.
Thank you. let's go and turn it up.
Every argument,
Mark Anthony K in the building. Lee Wynn in the building. LAFC, we are here. Venice Beach, what's up? Let's go, let's go.
There's only four minutes.
What'd you tell
them? I want to change my mind.
No, his arms are bigger than my legs. Hey, what do you think, man? Pretty big? Muscle Beach. What you got on? You got a marshmallow shirt? Whoa, that's pretty cool. Where'd you buy it at? Right there at this place? All right, who got it for you? Mama got it for you. He's spoiling them rosin.
Yes. What do you say?
Here, I give you a story.
Motorcycle, huh? That's a kickstand. Kickstand on there, huh? There's the crew. How's it going, Noah? Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Everybody all right?
Yeah.
We getting by? Y'all survived? It's a little smoother, isn't it?
Yeah, this is nice.
We'll go up here to Santa Monica and hang out.
Okay, make some noise!
Hey, Lauren, Noah, Nicholas. Where we at, man? What's going on? Santa Monica! Woohoo! 1916. 44 hand carved horses. Let me see ya.
I don't do it, I bite my teeth.
like a little kid in the candy store. Got some yummy. It's a great day to be in California, people.
Look here, woohoo! This is so cool. Love it.
Go check it out, Nicholas. Can you tell them to meet us at 3rd Avenue? And this is 3rd Avenue. What is this? A what?
Stegosaurus.
What is a stegosaurus?
It's a dinosaur.
And you just saw one? Made out of ivy? It's got real plates on its back. Is it a vegetarian or is it a meat eater? Does it eat meat? Are you sure? Got all them shells for protection. I'm thinking it might be a plant eater.
And they change colors to scare other predators away.
Oh, okay. How's it going, y'all, on 3rd Avenue?
Great.
Y'all love it?
Ooh. Freezing. Yeah, I'm freezing. I hope I'm gonna have to eat inside in the rooftop.
Ooh, iPhone 10, baby. iPhone 10. Right. Trust it. Ah, look at Brian. Trust it, baby. Trust it, trust it. Come on, Noah, trust it. Look at Uncle Brian. Trust it, man, trust it.
It feels like it's gonna fall.
It will not fall, just trust it. Lean way back. Look at Brian, lean way back. Trust it, Noah, put those feet up.
I can't, how do
yeah,
I do
can.
It?
Look, look. You gotta lean with it. Look at Brian. You can do it, Noah. Come on. it, Uncle Brian. You gotta trust it. A little too far, big boy. A little too far, big boy.
Shorty right here.
Come on, Shorty.
Just
lean back. Go lean back. It won't fall. It won't fall.
That is so funny.
Trust it. Trust it. Lean on back. Legs up in the air.
Mom, I wish I could have one of these in my day.
Woo!
I wish I had, like, mom.
Woo!
Come on, full circle, full circle. Come on, do it, 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 do it. Oh, she did it all the way around. Is it that scary?
Woo! It just feels good to be off my feet.
Whoa, look at Noah go.
You won't flip over.
Look at Ryan, look at Noah.
I wish I had
what y'all, what y'all find? What y'all find?
Look, there's a test of my legs all the way to that.
Yeah? My legs, look, the doors go. Look, they got all the lights on, like, at night. They just leave them on all night.
Hey, Shorty, you take these.
What do you think, Nicholas? You want one of these something?
Yeah, you go. Just stand up right there.
Is that your favorite store, Noah?
Which one do you like, Shorty?
I like T-Rex. Woo! That is cool. T-Rex going on. Yeah, that's pretty awesome, man. Oh, the heck of a day. No, it's all right. It's coming towards the green.
Oh, I see it. Wait, whoop, 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 whoop. Go, go, go.
Y'all cheers. California.
You should have got this guy.
I want the beer really? All day, man.
It's pretty good, huh?
I'm worn out, you guys.
I am too.
I think everybody tired.
Just do the boardwalk, that run was really spectacular.
Spectacular. I really enjoyed doing the bike ride.
like the bike ride and that boardwalk, y'all.
I love the bike ride and the ring.
I want the smaller.
And the beach.
Huh? And I'll take the smaller. If you can go further south,
Nicholas, you want some salad
it actually lightens up a little bit where it's not as many people. And it really is beautiful. I mean, the terrain, the houses, the feet do. I'm telling you, Joe, you'll see these houses and you'll ask yourself, like,
Easy,
yeah, no.
Final Carmen.
I think Clint Eastwood was.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's a McDonald's breakfast kind of morning. Got some biscuits, got a little Fortnite going on. Got a little Clover with a red jump jumps going on. Mama's about to go work out and hit the run. Got her tennis shoes on.
Get the bright ones on.
She's styling and profiling. Looks like Brother Brian out here getting a little work done. Working. He working. He is mobile. He is mobile. He working. And oh, look at Joe over here. He's working, working, working.
And breakfast, breakfast, breakfast.
He is grabbing some work in between breakfast. Clobert is getting her gate arrayed. Our two little smallest travelers are still asleep. Nicholas is over here having himself a buffet. Buffet. Man, you guys got your own little setup over here. What y'all got? YouTube going? Little ham cakes from Macadese. How are them ham cakes, man?
Good.
They good? Did you get a good night's sleep? What kind of jom joms you got on today?
Mario.
Mario. And who is this here, Chloe?
Not yet.
cake.
Oh, kitty, 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 kitty. Sweet. You sleep all right? Hey, we got some more pancakes. We want more. You cleaned your plate. It's pretty good, Chloe. I'm proud of you, baby. That's awesome. Nicholas, look. Chloe cleaned your plate. What you drinking out of? Coffee mug? What you got? Orange juice?
It's a player versus player.
We're going to go running. Lauren?
No, I think I'm gonna heat up. It's warmed up out
here. Look, Laura and I, we're gonna go running on Wilshire.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
I'm leaving.
Look how beautiful.
Awesome.
It's huge. Hey, look at the size of this thing. It's bigger than my phone.
Wow.
That is crazy. Hey y'all, we're growing foxtails at home. We have some foxtails in our front yard. They're like this big. Foxtails in California, this big, with snails.
With snails on them.
Snailville.
Baby snails?
Big Mama snails. Look what we found. I'm thinking, Lauren is thinking about what for your hair?
Flowers in her hair for the show.
For Family Feud. This place is right around the corner from where we're staying here on Wilshire. Maybe they could give us some flowers that'll... You put in your hair for
our hair for the
look
show.
At these things, man. They're on steroids. Look at all the flowers here.
Look, the Omar's exotic birds. Let's go look.
They have over. But what about what about flowers for Family Feud? Your hair
for Gucci.
All right, we're gonna check here and see if they can wrap some up for us. Armstrong Garden Centers.
These are more like garden plants.
Garden plants. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna.
We need to go like to a
florist or something.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. Look at this little statue right here. That's pretty. It's so pretty. It's so colorful. Everything in California is colorful.
One gold are fun. Huh? One gold are fun. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That sounds just like ours.
Parakeets.
Green
shaped tiny.
How do you keep everything so clean in here?
Lots of
mopping. I'm telling you, man. Like,
I got you. Good boy. You got a peanut I can give him?
A peanut? It might be in his bulk, not Miranda
may
have
some.
Yeah.
No peanuts here?
Oh, you got a treat. Oh, you only got treats in your bowl. You want
some? He just had some oatmeal, so that might be Birds of paradise, just growing wild.
Growing sort of wild. This is somebody's yard right here. But they sure are pretty, aren't they? I mean, look how perfect. Wow. I mean, look at how beautiful. That's crazy.
Feathers.
Yeah, that one's real feathery. Wow. California's famous flower. What's going on in here? Hey, look who's up. Sweetheart Sydney's awake. Joe's working away. He's got to earn a living for us. He's got to pay for all these trips we're on. Uh-oh, he's got files out. He's busy. Look at here. Noah gets to play Fortnite. Or are you watching it? Watching it. And what do you got here? Dude, tell me what you have here, Miss Sydney. Oh, an airplane with seats and passengers. Oh, wow, that's so cool. It pops open, it pops closed. Is somebody in there driving? Oh, look at it open. This is the best toy ever. Who's this yellow? Who's this little yellow guy over here?
Unicorn.
Okay.
Seth just kicked it.
Is his name Lift? I'm just kidding. You wouldn't know what that meant.
Seth just kicked it at the Mega Plate.
Oh, okay. I see. He is sweet.
He just kicked it in there for me.
Okay. I'm just gonna lay back on Noah and see what kind of reaction I get, man. Let's see how's it going. How's it going, dude?
Oh, Dada.
Hey, man. What's going on? How you doing? Am I interrupting something?
Yes, Dada.
What? Oh, it's Fortnite time. Oh, I forgot. Look. Look. He put it on pause. Time for a party.
A full moon.
Monday morning, LA. We're ready. What are we doing today, y'all? What's going on, everybody? What are we going to do? What are we doing today? Ooh, Lindsay's got her blow dryer going. Clover, what are we doing? It's Monday. Come on, we're in Hollywood. What are you doing today? Y'all gonna have a what are y'all doing over here? Oh, y'all got a setup. Oh, y'all been setting. There's a lantern up there.
Hey, if you pop that, we're gonna be in trouble. No popping.
No popping.
No jumping.
Come over here and dance. Y'all dance over here on the floor. Look, we got Sydney dancing.
Sister Bear boogieing.
Come on, y'all boogie over here, not on the bed. We don't want to pop it. This is a really nice condo.
Can lay on the bed too. We want to take
care of this place. Seth, you get a pancake? Woo! Woo, we got some boogiers going. They're awake. They're getting ready. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I see. All right, you fresh off your jog. How was it?
It's good.
What was the best part of the run?
The birds.
Where's your what? Oh, let's go brush teeth. That's fine. They got some super pressure. Look at them right out. They're getting their front of their teeth on. They got it going on. They are ready for the day, aren't you? Taco Tuesday.
Yeah, I love her.
So we're at Fiesta Cantina.
Look at this margarita. Let's get margaritas.
All right, or a bucket of beer.
A bunch of them. Well, you can get a bucket of beer. They have a peach margarita.
So y'all, we're at this Fiesta Cantina in West Hollywood, and we just had to stop to get some food. Our tour starts shortly. Our tour starts at 3:00. It's 2:00. So that means we had to get some margaritas. After we get some margaritas, we'll be ready for our Hollywood tour. So we're excited. Again, Fiesta Cantina.
Oh boy, what you got?
Open. Woo! Got one.
Woo! Cheers! All right, what you got, Noah?
Quesadilla.
Yummy!
Cheese dip.
So good, y'all.
So when he comes back in here, let me know.
Yo!
What you working over there?
Okay, my name is Alan. I'm from the UK. I've been here for about 43 years.
Hey, South Africa!
Welcome to America.
Thank you.
We are ready.
Makes me sound Australian. Mind you, they don't think so.
Pretty woman! Top apartment.
We got it?
Las Palmas, got it.
That's where he got the umbrella and pulled it down. Oh,
okay. We saw Pretty Woman's hotel.
Yeah, and then up here is what? Two sisters?
Sister Act, one, two, and three.
1, 2, and 3. All right, we're ready. Nicholas, you ready for it?
Are you ready for this?
Cambridge area.
Cover up, baby.
Y'all warm enough back here? Never warm enough. You're from Alabama. You're.
Well, what would that be an option?
Well, hypothetically speaking, it is illegal to have alcohol consumption while on a tour bus. Guys, after a while, after an earthquake, the LAND was taken down. Because of the earthquake, it was in disrepair. 40 years ago, they took down the original sign, made of wood nails and light bulbs. It did light up, put up another sign made out of concrete and steel. And that's what we have today, concrete and steel. Do you want to try to mouse?
Yeah. Katy Perry!
Katy Perry moved out about 3 weeks ago.
What?
She bought that house about 3-4 years ago for $8.2 million.
Wow.
She sold it for $9 million recently.
She moved out when?
About 3 weeks ago.
Holy cow.
I'm too late.
Yeah. Hold on, boo.
Joe loves Katy Perry.
She's pretty.
Joe, put your seatbelt on and do not get out of the car.
Right. She's beautiful.
Wait. To your left, Drew Carey. He shoots The Price is Right in the LA area, in West Hollywood, CBS Studios.
That's his house?
That's his house.
You're joking. You're kidding.
He has a home in Cleveland, Ohio, and he's here most of the time because he shoots the show here.
Drew Carey is awesome.
Look from that road, look all the way left. This left over here, guys. This left over here. You see a big orange house, big pink. Pink orangey house up there. Yeah. That house belongs to Bruno Mars.
Whoa, he is cool. That's the ridge. Ooh, that's 8-0.
Left of the red roof house, the gray roof. Swimming pool. We don't know who lives there, just someone that likes to swim, I guess.
80 million. Alright, who wants to be in Beverly Hills? I don't. I want to be in Beverly Ridge. The Ridge.
I
want to
be in Tulum.
You want to be in Tulum?
Yeah.
Yeah, Tulum's nice. Oh, because it's so cold. Are you freezing?
Uh-huh.
We have a cold wife back here. We got to warm her up. You got a blankets, boy? You okay? You like all this? It's pretty cool. Yeah!
If you'd done the 5.5 hour tour, you wouldn't have been on this bus. They got the smaller canopies, and they're not as comfortable as
this. She is sweet, isn't she? Her name is Sydney, and she's the coolest
young lady. You wouldn't have had a British driver
tour,
with a good sense of humor.
Yeah, because you
you wouldn't even have an Australian. Just have an American.
Hey, darling. We're in Beverly Hills.
Woo!
We're on tour bus in Beverly Hills.
We're on tour bus in Beverly Hills.
You like it?
I like it.
Are you staying warm?
If I was warmer, I would like it a lot more.
Kind of chilly.
That Rolls Royce hardly ever moves. I've only three times I've seen it not there. The rest of the time it's always there.
Look at that house.
There's a Royal Royce driveway.
What? No, it's a Rolls Royce?
Yeah, the driveway.
Spanish.
There's a Royal Royce.
English style.
How do you say it?
I said there's a Royal's Royce in the driveway.
British Colonial to your left.
British Colonial. Ooh.
Look how they have their scrubs around the windows.
So look to your right, look at the land that they tore a house down. Now people do not have big lawns around here. Their land is so expensive. Just have enough for a swimming pool and for the dog to run around.
You gotta have enough for the dog.
You gotta have enough for the pool. The two most important things.
The pool and the dog.
The pool and the dog.
That's it.
I'm not sleeping anywhere, am I? There's no man's room. It's a pool and the dog.
The pool, and you gotta have room for the pool and the dog.
No man allowed.
Any Eagles fans?
Yeah. Woo!
Y'all, why don't we stay there?
Yeah.
Y'all. They didn't show up on Airbnb. They did not show up on Airbnb.
That was not an option on Airbnb.
All right, next time. All right, we're going to stay there next time.
Garland.
The Garland.
The Garland.
We're staying in the Garland. He's speechless. He's speechless with all.
It's nice.
It's nice.
It's nice. We'll take it.
I've never been inside it, so I don't know, but it's pretty good. Yeah, we're going to come back this way, and we're going to go towards Rodeo.
Rodeo?
Rodeo.
It is Rodeo, not Rodeo.
Okay, Rodeo.
Rodeo Drive.
Famous.
Rodeo Drive coming up.
You mean Rodeo Drive?
Coming up later on, Rodeo Drive. You won't get any rich and famous people saying Rodeo Drive.
Rodeo Drive.
With his wife at that time, Jerry Hall, American model Jerry Hall. They brought up their family at this house, Mick Jagger and Jerry Hall. Now, they eventually moved out. They just eventually couldn't get any satisfaction at that.
What do you think about this shopping area?
We're almost to Rodeo Drive.
Is it Rodeo?
Yeah.
Rodeo? Or
Rodeo.
Rodeo.
Got to be official.
Rodeo.
Got to say it right.
26 years ago, they shot around this area. Used a hotel for the lobby shot, piano bar, Richard Gere's penthouse suite, elevator seats, manager's office.
Wow.
And they pulled up in the sports car at the beginning of the movie, near the beginning. Richard Gere, Julie Roberts was driving. Richard Gere was having trouble with the gears. That was funny, Richard Gere having trouble with gears.
Do you love that movie?
Yes.
Is that your favorite movie of all time?
I love it.
How's the tour going? I'm getting awful quiet over here. You hit LA traffic?
Uh-huh. Got one out.
Got one out.
Oh, we should come here. And
it has to have a
party.
Look at this star right here. What do you think of that star? Is that crazy? Kids right here in the car. They're safe. They're occupied. We're on the Walk of Fame having some drinks while the kids are taken care of and safe. Safety of our band. Parking space out front. Everything's going well today. Everybody's happy. Lauren and Lindsay are in search of some pizza to feed the monster. How's y'all's day going to Hollywood?
Like Hollywood stars, baby. Hollywood.
That was the Walk of Fame. What do y'all think about Beverly Hills Walk of Fame?
We loved it. It was so pretty. It was the prettiest flowers and landscaping. I love the houses.
We're beautiful
just ready
views.
To see the awesome. Donald Trump star. Yeah.
Where's the Donald Trump star? Joe wants to know.
I'm gonna put my Donald Trump antenna on.
You gonna find it. See all the stars right here, y'all? We got stars. Joe is gonna hunt down the Donald Trump star because that's his hero. And that's okay. That's cool. Alright, alright. Donald Trump star, here we come. Joe wants to find Donald Trump star.
They got a Corona bottle and a chair.
I like Corona bottle and chair. That's a good sign of a good place. So this is our place we're hanging out at. So anyway, we're having a good time here.
Are y'all ready?
We getting close, getting ready, getting moving?
Yeah, get ready.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's go, let's go.
What's next, y'all? What's next?
Down the hatch, right, down the hatch.
All right, what's next, what's next? Go. Yeah. Everybody go to the bathroom before we leave. What you got, boy? Show me what you got. What do you got back there?
Oh, he got the money.
Who got that for you? Spoiling him rotten. Spoiling him rotten.
Spoiling him rotten.
Spoiling him rotten. How'd you get a Mario on your back, man? What's up with that? Show me, man. Show me. Who is that?
Mario.
Mario. Look at Mario. Right here by the stars. By Ted Knight. Who knows who Ted Knight is?
Boo.
Boo.
Aaron Spelling stars right by there.
You know who Aaron Spelling is? Who's Aaron Spelling, Lindsay?
Aaron Spelling.
90210. What? How do y'all know this stuff, man? How do you know this stuff? How do you know it? You guys. All right, Lindsay and Lauren, what is this in this box?
Zoltar.
And children, what is Zoltar?
I don't know. He makes you big.
He makes you big? How do you know that?
He makes you big.
How do y'all know it makes you big?
Because it made Tom Hanks big.
It did make Tom Hanks big? Children, who's Tom Hanks?
One more.
Hail Noah Dorgan. Who is that? Who are you talking to?
Tiger.
Hi. How's it going, buddy? How you doing? Today we check into our Family Feud hotel. Isn't that cool? Noah, this morning we check into Family Feud. Excited? Good morning, Noah, Nicholas.
Good morning.
Good morning, Seth. How are y'all? Oh, Joe is working. He is working. providing for his family. He works so hard. Yes. It's a beautiful morning in California. People are going to work. Yep, on their phones, going to work. It's kind of cloudy out, nice and cool. It's about 62 degrees right now. And our children are up. Looks like the rest of the group is still passed out from last night. And let's see how these boys are doing. What are y'all up to? Having a little breakfast? Looked like a little breakfast this morning. Yeah? How's it going? Get your hair fixed for the day? Got it ready to go? Looks good. How about you, buddy? Get a little breakfast? Yeah? Y'all know those sinks, those plates go in the sink, right? Is that where they go next? Nicholas, you watching appropriate? What are you working on? Is that appropriate? Oh, you Minecraft building? Cool, man.
Hey. No, that's Roblox.
Hey, did you see Iron Man last night? Was he cool or what? What'd he talk like?
Hello there, young man. My name's Iron Man.
Is that how he talked? Was he nice? Did you see all the stars on the ground? Was that cool? All right, back to work. All right, everybody, it's transition day. We're heading to Family Feud today. Hey, what y'all watching in here?
We're watching the Chomp app.
The Chomp app?
Yeah.
What's that Chomp app? Oh, look at there. Pretty cool. Are you following the directions? Dang, you get your teeth brushed? Dr. Trey be so proud, wouldn't he? What would Dr. Trey say about the Chomp app? Ooh, he busy, isn't he? Get those teeth clean. Hola, amigo.
¿Cómo está? ¿Todo bien?
Oh, muy bien, muy bien.
You want a little money?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. Look at that.
Yeah.
Who's the driver?
Joseph is the driver. All right, there's girlfriend of a feuder. We're ready. Noah, we've arrived at the Garland. We are here.
They're gonna go straight there and eat breakfast. And he said the breakfast consists of cereal and muffins.
There's Wi-Fi
and coffee
here, Dorian.
So it's light Dorian. Things. There's if Wi-Fi you want here. Something more substantial, then you need to eat before you arrive. And then we're gonna go and sit down and do paperwork. And then we're gonna do a rehearsal. And do not forget how important rehearsal is, he said. And then we're gonna start taping. And we tape two shows in the morning, and then we break for lunch, which will be Subway, sandwiches and chips and pasta salad. And then we'll tape two shows in the afternoon. Fingernails, manicure, pedicure.
Getting ready.
Getting treated.
She's ready to feud.
Massages. I don't know if I'm ready to feud or to sleep. Sleep
look
first,
at this
then
chair
feud.
You're in.
I know.
Lindsay's getting sleep. Ready for the feud.
Are you getting peak? What's the color?
I'm getting charge up cherry.
Charge up cherry.
So you don't want to get your stuff done?
I wonder if I should get my pedicure.
You should.
It's so nice. It's so nice. It feels so good.
Oh, you get double time. You get double time.
I know.
Yeah. In the face house.
Tfue and all that.
Tfue and who?
Tfue and like a lot of just people.
Who's Tfue?
Just people.
All right, so this is Tfue's house? Yeah. Hi, Tfue.
All right, let's go. I'll look on this side.
Can we go on the other side of the house? All right, so this is where Tfue lives, and I have no idea who Tfue is. Tell me who Tfue is. A streamer?
Yeah.
So he's a streamer of what?
Yeah,
what's
Twitch.
He stream?
Twitch.
Twitch what?
Everybody
what's a
like
Twitch?
Twitch stars here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Twitch? Is that like a video game?
Yeah. It's like the thing that you watch on Fortnite.
Oh, you watch on Fortnite. All right. So these are Twitch streamers on Fortnite. Okay. They're all Twitch stars. Okay.
Yeah.
So you excited about being here?
Yes.
Is this epic?
Yeah. Can we go knock on the door?
Sure. Let's knock on the door.
Who's
going to answer? I have no idea. Let me get a picture in front, okay? Let me get a picture of you?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Noah. We came to the Hollywood Reservoir. Oh, I see. He's got a really pretty sign. Look, there's a Hollywood sign.
This is the same pool that all the Faze people jumped off of.
Really?
Yeah, they jumped off into the water.
And they jumped off the water?
Yeah.
Into the water for fun?
Yeah.
And look, that's a great shot of the Hollywood sign from here.
Hey, you can make like a cool video.
It's a really pretty shot of the Hollywood sign, isn't it? Cool. I wonder if that water's cold.
Here, will you take a photo of me?
So here we are. Hollywood Reservoir.
Yeah.
And what's up here on the hill?
The sign.
The sign. The Hollywood sign is up on the hill. So I guess this is where they get their drinking water, huh? Maybe? Mm-hmm. Probably.
I remember, they jumped off of there.
They did? They jumped off there?
Yeah.
Your YouTube friends?
Yeah.
They jumped off there and went swimming? Mm-hmm. Pretty cool.
All of that? I think you probably scratch them all.
Scratch off lottery tickets. Let's go, guys. Let's see how lucky
on,
we are.
Scratch them all.
Big money! Big money!
Big money! Nicholas, pause it so you can scratch off your ticket. And you get to keep whatever money you get.
If you get any money on
if it's over $100, then you have to share it with me.
No, I don't.
Nicholas, turn that down.
All right, let me see. Why don't you dust that off onto the floor? Let's see what play we got.
You may scratch or you don't scratch.
Don't match any of your numbers to either of the corner.
Mom, I need a big one. Mom, I need a big one.
Uh-huh.
Mom, I need a big one.
I have to get top 25.
Oh, this is not a winner.
Hey everybody, what's going on? We have officially made it to North Hollywood. The Dorgan family has arrived at the Garland Hotel in North Hollywood, and we are here for tomorrow's taping of Family Feud. And so at this moment, we are we just finished going for a run around this beautiful neighborhood. It's awesome. My son Noah got to go visit some YouTuber's house, and I don't know who they were, but he knew exactly who they were, and we hung out and met them. It's official. My son met these famous YouTubers. I couldn't believe it. They were so nice. He got pictures with them, made his day. Anyway, so here's a picture of the hotel we're staying at. It's called the Garland. And we are literally steps away from Studio City, and we're going to take the morning. So at this moment, we're taking land low today, and we'll be up getting up early. So we're excited about being here. Thank you, Family Feud. Awesome experience. We had a ball. It's awesome. Thank you.
Hello. We're here.
Hello.
Woo! Family Feud. Here we come.
Hello, woo-hoo! Los Angeles. Greetings from Fairhope, Alabama. That's love this place. This place is exquisite. I can't imagine a better place for Steve Harvey to put us up as guests. And we're honored and flattered and grateful.
And Lauren, what do you think? What do you think of the area?
I love it. It's awesome. This is an awesome place. This hot tub is exactly what I've been waiting for since I got here.
This is the first time you've been warm in 4 days?
First time I've been warm in 4 days. Hallelujah.
And Lindsay, what do you think? Lindsay is our team leader on Family Feud. She's the reason why we're here. She is the one that was her idea to bring us on Family Feud, and she is a capitan.
I'm El Capitano. Capitana.
I'm ready. We're ready. We're going to win big money. We're going to sweep the board. We're going to have a lot of good answers.
Good answers? We're going to have a good time. This is going to be a good show.
We're going to win all the money.
All right. Cheers to Steve Harvey.
Cheers. Cheers,
Steve Harvey.
Cheers to Steve.
Okay. This is Noah Dorgan. We are live from North Hollywood, California. We are in the hills.
We're in the hills.
We are steps away from Studio City. We are ready to film Family Feud tomorrow morning. His family is here. Joe, Lindsay, Lauren, and this is a feuder son, Noah. Son of a feuder, our oldest son. And today, he said, Mom, Dad, the only thing I want to do the entire time that I'm here with, that your family's here with Steve Harvey, is you want to do what? Tell us about it.
Go to the Faze House.
You wanted to go to the Faze House. Please explain to these viewers what in the world the Faze House is.
It's the biggest clan like in the world.
What's a clan?
Like a Fortnite clan or whatever.
A Fortnite clan.
A group.
A group of people.
And you wanted to go see a Fortnite group of people. So.
Yeah, and they live in a big mansion, and we went over there. I Googled their address and went there.
Yeah?
First we didn't go there. Because the people weren't there, and we saw the house in park, and then we walked up the street and saw the Hollywood sign, and came back. And we were just about to knock on the door, and then all the people came out, all the Faze people, and they were picking up their food by Faze Bank. Faze Bank got all the food.
So like someone was delivering their lunch, huh? Mm-hmm.
And Faze Scissors and Faze Adapt and all of them came out.
Oh my gosh, who was your favorite?
Probably scissors.
Scissors is cool. And then scissors? Which one lives two doors down that was super nice too?
Adapt.
Uh-huh. And did they offer to take a picture with you?
Yeah. Sometimes I watch Faze Apex and I saw him. And sometimes I watch Faze Banks and sometimes, and most of the time I watch scissors.
And was this the most incredible day ever?
Yeah.
So tell Steve Harvey thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks, Family
Feud. Thank you, Steve.
Thanks.
You made your day. Did they make your day today?
Hi, baby.
Tell all the guys in the Face House how much you appreciate them.
Did it come out of Sydney's hair?
Mm-hmm. You appreciate
that? That may not be ours.
I have
all right, we got it.
You still got yours?
This is Super Sydney. She's in the house. This is Super Seth. He's in the house. And look what we got over here. Whoop, whoop. We got a feuder. There's Brian Dorgan, the feuder. He's ready. And we got feuder's girlfriend. And our super sitter, Donna. Hello. I know you're going to enjoy your day tomorrow with the feuder's children.
Yes, most definitely.
The feud littles, the feuders. And we're having a great time in L.A. Thank you, Family Feud. We appreciate it. This is a beautiful resort, beautiful condo, beautiful place to stay. We're so grateful. I cannot tell you how much we appreciate it. Brian's going to do a cannonball in the hot tub.
Hello,
how are you? Hey, we got some other friends here. Hey, friends. All right. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hi, Lindsay. Hi, Donna. Donna, our sitter, super sitter. Hi, right, Brian. All right, Laura. And our friends from San Francisco.
Don't worry, you're not going to be on television today.
The morning of. She's ready.
The feud.
The feud is gonna
the
happen.
The feud. Ready to feud. Alright. Tape day. Tape day. We gotta get our jumps on.
Yeah, get our jumps on. Oh, we got some competition over here. Here's our competition. Very nice, friendly, fun family. Serious competition. Buenos dias, good morning.
Very fancy people, huh?
Very fancy, very fancy. It's the morning of.
Yeah.
We're excited.
All right, good luck.
Yes.
Morning, James.
Good morning, Joe. Got your options there, that's great.
Get a matchup.
We are pulling into Universal. We have a pass.
Third for the boys.
Alrighty. And then I'll just get to step out for y'all.
Say bye to our phones.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Caitlin will engineer us, guys. We're going inside. There's going to be a table with your family's name on it. Let's grab a seat there. We're going to do paperwork.
Thank you for the ride.
You're welcome, man.
Yes, see you later, sir.
And then one of my family comes right now.
One more.
This is where it all happened.
I guess so. It's pretty cool. Holy cow, look at all the clothes. Look at all the clothes in here.
So, green clothes.
That's interesting. They don't like what you wear.
Gosh.
They put you into something.
That is funny.
All right, y'all, get ready to tie it up. I hear you doing it. I did it the whole time.
Woo! Ladies from Fair Hope, Alabama.
Woo!
Yeah! Ooh, yes, Steve Harvey. Hey, everybody, that's some money.
We can't say that,
though.
We can't say that. Thanks, man.
Right. It's a hit at
that part. Steven Spielberg is driving around on the golf cart through the thing, and everybody was like, amazing.
Thank you. We are so grateful. We enjoyed ourselves. We hope it does well. I hope it turns out perfect for y'all. All right.
I wonder if the kids are already out there. But yeah, we can run these up.
We love Family Feud!
And the Garland Hotel!
Hey, what's going on? Pretty day. There's Lauren. She's here. Welcome, baby. Welcome, welcome.
The kids are so good. They really
Alabama. Hey, Bobby. Have a good one, man. Good luck. He's a cool dude. We like him. Bobby was awesome. We asked him, like, when he gets done working today, to come back and have some fireball shots with us. I think he might. Hey, bro, Brian. You got here just in the nick of time, man.
Bobby just left. You got here just.
They have elevated too.
Then they put us on. Then they put us on this big bus.
Oh, really? They put us on a bus?
Yeah, like a Greyhound, like a nice long bus. Uh-huh. So then we drove the bus.
So this is Patty Dorgan from San Diego. She was in our audience today.
Sister-in-law.
Yeah, sister-in-law. And Donna, our famous babysitter.
Best babysitter ever.
Best babysitter ever took care of the kids today. Brother Mike right there. Look how tall he is. He's the mailman. Nah, or I'm the mailman. I don't know. There's Mike and Millie.
You're not the
and they were in the studio audience, and thank you for coming up.
Oh my God, that was awesome.
Yeah, we're so glad you came. That's so awesome. That's cool. There's our reality show contestant sitting at the bar. And here's my beautiful bride, Lauren. Cheers, baby. You did great in the show.
Thanks. You did
love
too.
You. You were on the
Family Feud.
And you're in the audience.
Really?
Yeah.
We love Steve Harvey.
We do love Steve Harvey.
Oh my God. He's
and
awesome.
How's Donna with babysitting the kids?
They're perfect.
Good children.
Perfect.
You know what, Lauren? I never really watched the show, but a couple of
the Brewskis. Yeah. Mike with the beers.
I'll go.
There you go, Patty. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, baby. Cheers. Cheers.
Really good
audience. The most awesome audience members ever. And the most awesome babysitter ever. Hey, everybody. Hey. We are at the Garland in North
Dorgan
Hollywood,
Brothers
California.
At the Garland.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dorgan Brothers in the house.
LA. Comes to L.A.
And
baby.
We got to meet Steve Harvey this
L.A. And we're talking lower Alabama. I mean, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
That was good.
Alabama.
Alabama.
That was good.
That was good, Lauren. I like that.
So it's lower Alabama. That was Lindsay. Los Angeles.
That was Lindsay.
And believe it or not, we're all from the same mom and dad. So I'm not really sure what happened, but he's got a little more of it than I do. So.
Yes.
And we are here at the Garland, and we're hanging out at the pool and chilling with our beautiful bride, Lauren, who's on the camera. Miss Patty, Mike's wife, Mike's daughter, Millie, and Brian, our friend Donna.
Yo, yo, yo!
And we want to give a big shout out. We got to give a big shout out. A huge shout out is the Family Feud. This week we would not be here but for Family Feud. Thank you, Family Feud.
Yes.
Excellent. Yeah. Thank Roll you. Tide.
How's it going there, dude?
All
Tell
right.
me about your day.
Hey, just an average day in California, hanging out with bros.
Yeah. Who's the most interesting person you met today?
You want to borrow the glass?
That would be. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
That would have to be the man.
Who was the man?
The man, Steve Harvey.
I want you both to tell me. I want you both to tell me your first impression of Steve Harvey. What was your first impression, Lauren?
He was skinny.
You sure?
He was skinny. Brian? Brian.
Just picked him up yesterday.
Brian, Lauren's first impression was that Steve Harvey was skinny. What was your first impression?
I agree. Very entertaining. Upbeat. Well polished. Very, very entertaining.
He was polished. He was well spoken.
He was
very
polished, spoken, well spoken.
All right,
I thought he was freaking funny.
And Mike Dorgan, what did you think of Steve Harvey?
I thought he was hilarious.
You thought he was hilarious.
I thought he was pretty funny, and I loved his comments between the takes, which,
The X-rated ones. The YouTube star. Woohoo! Hey, YouTube star. What's up, man? What's going on, Faze? Oh, this is Noah. Noah.
Hey,
this is our YouTube. He's our YouTube star.
Hi, Noah.
This is Millie. Hey, Millie, how tall are you then compared to Noah, man?
Oh, thank you. 5'8".
5'8", Noah. And look at Miss Patty behind you. Look up. Noah's growing up, isn't he, y'all? Come say hello, Uncle Mike. Go give him a hug, man.
Nice to see you, sir.
Give him a hug. Now, come on, man.
Come on.
Come on, that's a bear hug.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, come on in, baby.
What are you doing upside down?
Get to see Uncle Mike.
You're upside down.
There he is.
All right. Nice to see you. Yeah, let's go swimming.
Baby. Yeah, let's go swimming, baby.
You sure? All right.
Hey, he could toss you in with his pinky from here, man.
Hey, I like your socks.
Really?
Look at these, Patty. Look at these sock shoes.
Those are sock shoes.
Can I borrow these?
What are you talking about?
That's right. Sock shoes.
Sock shoes. I never thought about that. They are sock shoes.
Who's this crazy family?
Oh, those shoes. You never saw. Those shoes. Yeah. No way.
That was my favorite.
No laces, Patty. No laces. They just yank them on out.
Oh, you kids are never going to tie your
shoes. They don't know how to tie their shoes. They just forget it. We're in a Velcro age.
You know how to tie a knot?
Maybe chicken
seeds. Tie a knot.
If you don't know how to tie a knot, tie a lot.
A lot.
A what? A what, Brian?
Tie a lot.
I said, if you don't know how to tie a knot, tie a lot.
That's right.
Oh my God.
Okay, Mike is going to tell you about what we used to do with you when you drank a lot of orange juice.
We would shake you. And you could hear the fluid splashing in the stomach.
Oh my gosh.
We did.
I have no any idea.
Right.
We would shake him up like a bottle.
And he loved orange juice.
And we,
I mean, he would drink a gallon of orange juice if we let him.
Man, he drank so much orange juice. His tummy was so full, it sounded like a soda can.
There goes the guy leaving.
Come out.
There he is.
Oh, we got another
half an
hour.
Yeah. That's our reality star. Hey, they can have their reality star. I'll take this family right here.
All right, so Noah has a cool story.
Really into his game, which is Fortnite. Millie, you know Fortnite, right? Matthew played a little bit with him when he was at the house.
Oh, God, James. Thank you.
James?
I'm not following it. Don't worry.
So all right. Noah's really into his game, his Fortnite game.
Okay.
What's your
and
character?
It's like a national thing.
Or sign you don't name. Have a character?
Yeah, what's your name?
What's your sign-in name?
You have
what's
a
your sign-in name?
Name?
Yeah. Does Savage Bot.
Does?
D-A. D-A Savage Bot.
Oh. Okay, so
does Savage
Bot. German, Das.
So you go
das Savage Bot.
No, he's riding, they're riding around because he's found these people's houses.
Somehow he has found where they live.
He's Googling their addresses.
He has found where they live. And what happened, Noah? Where'd we go?
So we went there.
So me and your dad went there.
And nobody was home, really.
Nobody was home at this person's house.
Did you jump the fence to the backyard?
No.
And then we went, like, to this lake. It's all
we went to the lake, the reservoir in Hollywood, and walked around the dam and hung out because we didn't want to bother these people. We could have rung the doorbell, but we didn't, did we?
You were going to.
Fortnite is animated, so who are these people?
Are
they cartoons?
Let Noah tell you.
They're like the people that are good at Fortnite. Like,
they're the ones that stream. Yeah. They're the players.
Gotcha.
And they do it on Twitch.
Like national,
they're gamers.
They're gamers, they do it on Twitch. Okay. And they're in a clan. And they live at this one house in the hills of Hollywood. And Noah knew exactly where they lived. Don't ask me how he knows, but he knew. And he took me there up this windy road to the top of the hill in Hollywood. And we got out and parked right out front and found all the Teslas. And Noah said,
Noah,
after we got back from the Hollywood lake, tell me what happened.
Like all the food trucks were getting there.
The food trucks came in.
What'd you order?
No, so the food delivery service to bring these gamers their food at their house.
Because they don't want to leave.
Right, because they can't leave the game.
And then they all
all came out, we were like getting pictures with them, and then we're talking. And then Dad asked, he's like, Noah brought his PS4, he wants to come inside and play with y'all.
You gotta ask, man.
And the first guy's like, oh, I gotta go.
What was his name? What was the first guy's name?
Faze Adapt.
Faze Adapt. So the name of the house, the clan's Faze, F-A-Z-E, and then his name was Adapt. So his name's Adapt. He's like 22 years old. He's just hanging out.
They play so much, they get money. They win all these tournaments, and they have Teslas and all these.
They're loaded. Cars. And you ought to see the house. Okay, and who's the next person you met?
Scissors. He's like one of the most popularest. And we're just all talking for like 10 minutes. And then
Scissors, right?
Yeah.
Noah's Dada, like, they're scissors.
And then Dada...
Y'all ever heard of scissors?
And then Dada brings up the PS4. He's like, Noah brought the PS4 and he wants to come inside and play with y'all. And then he's like, I gotta go. I'm live streaming right now. I gotta go.
I gotta go, man. Hey, but do you want a picture? Question. Did you get pictures with both of them?
So, Noah, do these people live... Like, are they young and they live with their parents? Or they're these dudes that are, like, 22 and they're rich because they've been streaming?
Yeah, they're rich and they live in a huge...
Yeah, they're all like 22 and they live in mansions because they
yes.
made money.
They are 22 years old, live in a mansion in the Hollywood Hills with Teslas out front. And the only reason they came outside was to get their food truck delivery. And that's when they met Noah. The one and only Noah.
Noah was stalking them.
The savage bot man. Noah knew exactly who they were.
Did you get a picture of them?
We got pictures of both. Scissors and...
Adapt.
And it's Faze Adapt. Faze Scissors, right? Because they're in the Faze Clan. And you ought to see that view
so they
have.
They are pro Fortnite players.
And Noah met them.
I wish I could do that. I have a master's degree, don't even make near as much money.
How
as
do
make.
You make the money, Noah?
Well, I know.
Views.
Fortnite makes the money.
It's all about views.
Skin, right?
It's all about views.
I just cannot live it.
And Twitch. If you get views in Twitch, you get views. That's how they make it.
Noah knows every detail about it. He knows every single thing there is to know
that's
about
crazy.
It.
Celebrating Millie's 18th birthday.
Thank you.
And she mama, paid taxes for the first time this year.
You had to make a tax return?
Right. All my ears pierced.
Wow, ears pierced. And mama said, how many children are left in the household?
Zero.
Zero, baby. We got all adults in the household.
You got to protect that cartilage.
That is awesome. Congratulations, Millie.
Mine happened.
Cheers to Family Feud. Thank you, Family Feud. Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Christmas.
YouTube. Who is that guy you heard on YouTube?
Who?
The guy with the scooter.
Tanner Fox.
Who?
Tanner Fox.
Tanner Fox. Who the heck is Tanner Fox?
Like a YouTuber, kind of.
He's a YouTube star. And who might actually know Tanner Fox?
Three.
These guys
them
from
three.
San Diego, Millie and Patty and Mike, who live in San Diego on Point Loma.
I wouldn't call him a gamer.
And you guys got to tell us the history and story. How do y'all know Tanner Fox?
Started on a scooter and it just went from
So he like was one of the first kids I think to on film to do a single flip on the Razor. The Razor scooter. So then Lucky down Australia sponsored him, said put more videos up, and then he started doing all the videos, and now he just does videos about anything.
Okay, and how old is Tanner Fox?
He's 18.
18 years old, and he's a famous YouTuber. And Noah, who from Alabama, knows exactly who he is, and he's a neighbor of y'all's in San Diego and Point Loma, and you guys know his whole family.
Yeah.
He's Matt's best, Matt's friend.
Mom, Rhonda.
He was, but then he didn't finish high school.
He's just off. He's out. What's he driving around?
A car, I don't even know what it is.
He drives a...
G
something. What's he driving, Noah?
GTR.
A GTR?
Yeah, a GTR.
No way.
He crashed one.
He crashed one. Of course he did.
He totaled one the first week.
Hey, Mike, I'll give you a high five on this. Dorgans know how to crash some cars, don't we?
I don't, but... I'll let you go with that.
Hey, I know how to crash some cars, man. Didn't I? Three.
Yeah,
I crashed three
crashed
cars.
A couple of mine, too.
I crashed three cars when I was 16.
You crashed a couple of mine, too.
Did you know if you crash your own car into your other own car, it's two deductibles?
Yeah. Really?
Yes. So if you got all your cars insured with one company and you
when
run into your
back
own car,
out of your driveway,
when you back into your driveway and hit
back
your own car,
out of your driveway and hit your wife's car,
Mike, two deductibles if you hit your own car.
Ouch.
In the driveway.
You should
should have said, it works for us now.
I got her! I got my niece! I got her!
Hey, Nicholas and Chloe, how's the day going?
Okay, so yeah.
How are y'all doing? Did y'all have a good day? Go ahead. Look at what y'all got. Got some good stuff. Y'all at the Garland? Are y'all excited? What'd y'all want? Here they are, the crew! The crew is here!
Dorgan from Fairhope, Alabama. Hello.
Joe Milam from Fairhope, Alabama.
Lindsay Milam from Fairhope, Alabama.
Lauren Dorgan from Fairhope, Alabama.
Patty Dorgan, San Diego, California.
Millie Dorgan, San Diego, California.
Millie Dorgan from
Fairhope, Alabama.
There you go. There's my Dorgan.
I'm a naked grandma from Winnetonka.
That's my Dorgan. And we got our famous babysitter right here. Wait, wait.
Donna Sessions from Spanish for Alabama.
Thank you for babysitting our children today. And who is this guy right here behind the camera? James Dorgan, Fairhope, Alabama. All right. Yay. Thank you, Family Feud. We had an awesome trip. Did we not have an awesome trip, y'all?
We're going to have our own.
Thank you, Steve Harvey. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
Awesome time. You are Steve Harvey.
We loved our trip. It doesn't matter what happened. We had a ball, and thank you so much.
Literally. Yay. It was an awesome trip.
Hey, we're going big.
Bro, Brian, what happened at the airport with Donna coming? Here's Donna.
Oh, no, we just...
What happened at the airport?
Well, we just had to open up right there.
I have
there
sweaters.
And just,
we how many sweaters do you bring, Miss Donna?
Five.
And how many pairs of jeans do you bring?
Five.
And how much did your suitcase weigh?
65 pounds.
And what does that mean when you have a 65-pound suitcase at the airport?
It's expensive. Yeah.
$100 extra.
$100 extra.
Steve Harvey ain't paying for that one.
Oh!
Steve Harvey ain't your man.
And so what do we do with all your clothes?
I put them in your bag.
Yes, you did. We made it past the overweight fee.
I thought you were going to say you would put them on.
And I carried her makeup through customs.
You did.
There's no makeup. It's powder.
Powder. Excuse me.
I went from underwear to no underwear, from one carry-on to four carry-on.
We got a bunch of cool kids here. Got a bunch of cool kids.
Hey, Patty.
Who are all these beautiful children?
That's me in my couch.
Hey. Got a little sunset going on from the Garland. Brian, his beautiful girlfriend Donna.
Hey, no, this is
Mike Dorgan from San Diego, yacht salesman of the year. This beautiful bride. Miss Patty and Miss Millie, who just turned 18 years old.
Post Commodore.
And then we got Joseph Milam, valve salesman of the year.
Rock and roll.
Noah, who met every single YouTuber on the West Coast this weekend. And he wants more. My beautiful bride, Lauren Dorgan, Fairhope, Alabama, the court reporter extraordinaire. 250 words a minute. Our team leader, Lindsay Milam, the gun is here. If it weren't for Lindsay, we would not be here right now.
Right.
We met
Steve Harvey. Sydney, the sweetest little girl of all. Hey, Nicholas, what do you think of this place? Look at this atrium. Holy cow. Is that amazing or what? As you pass through the atrium, all of a sudden you walk down a hallway. And look, Nicholas, what is that up in the air up there?
Let's get a picture.
Nicholas, what is that thing up there? What is that? Tell me. What is that, a lobster?
A lobster.
There's a lobster right there, but what's that up there hanging in the air right there? Come on, tell me.
Who is that? A blue gorilla.
A blue gorilla? Holy cow, look at the blue gorilla on this avenue right here. Can you believe... Nicholas, what do you think of this area? Isn't this awesome? Y'all, we're on City Walk in Hollywood, California. Universal Studios, with my beautiful bride, Miss Lauren Dorgan, and Nicholas Cole. And we're here checking it out. Got some live music on the street. And we're headed to Margaritaville, my brother Mike. And we are here courtesy of Family Feud, and we are so grateful. Thank you. Mama, where are we eating?
Margaritaville!
Nicholas, where are we eating? Margaritaville, look at Margaritaville! Woo! We are here at Universal Studios, and we're gonna have dinner tonight.
The islands in LA.
A little bit of islands, a little bit of LA at Margaritaville.
Nicholas.
Yes.
You just say Fortnite? That's a Fortnite at Margaritaville! Look at the little boy going. He's going good.
Orange Justice?
The Orange Justice, yes ma'am.
Oh my God!
Look at they got it going on.
Okay, let me see your floor.
We are at Margaritaville, taking care of us, thank you, sir. We are officially getting a table at Margaritaville at Universal Studios Hollywood. It's been a great day, thank you, Family Feud. We've had a rocking good time. Some of us are going to the bathroom. Some of us are gonna go ahead and take this long table. Because wherever the Dorgans go, we got a crew, baby.
All right, we want to kick that.
Toast, who's gonna toast?
Cheers.
Abstract
thing. Going to the Faze House again.
Tomorrow, you go to the Faze House again? Alright, here we are on Universal Walk. There is Miss Donna and Sydney with her balloon.
Hey, James.
Hey, baby.
What'd you say when I said that we might have to walk back?
Get our workout in.
Get our workout in.
He said we'll get our workout
Let's
in.
Let's get our workout in. Hey, Steph, what you got there, boy? You got a, oh, y'all got some Fortnite, what are they called? Axes. Alabama has arrived at the Universal Studios City Walk. We're having a great time. This is amazing. Can't believe how beautiful this place is. We just had a wonderful supper at Margaritaville. And Noah and Nicholas want to go tomorrow to see the Brady Bunch House, don't y'all? Because you guys are excited.
Mama wants to go see the Brady Bunch House.
Brady Bunch House tomorrow?
Brady Bunch House tomorrow.
And maybe a hike around the lake. Does that sound good? Yeah? Maybe?
No.
All right, all right. All right, we're going to try to make our shuttle by 9:15 so we can
like
make it back.
Mall?
Look, city food. Here we are, y'all. What an amazing place. We are so grateful to be here. This is incredible. Great dinner. City walk, heading back to the Garland Hotel after a day on Family Feud. How can it be better? Sweet.
In front of the bar, it's warm.
Staying warm. Here's Brother Brian, Brother Brian. Sister-in-law Lindsay. You got your pickaxe?
Yes.
We're in the lobby of the Garland Hotel.
The Haygoods.
Noah's on Fortnite. We have some beautiful fresh flowers at the lobby. We're having a great time here at the Garland. Thank you, Family Feud. We are having an epic time. This place is gorgeous. We really appreciate it. Joe's over there making some friends. It's just another day in Northern Hollywood, California. Cheers, y'all.
At most.
Shorty, they got a present. Send these for you guys.
Nicholas, come here.
Shorty.
Remember we told you we're friends with Tanner Fox?
Ooh, Tanner Fox.
To you guys from Tanner. Specifically for Nicholas.
Whoa! Oh my gosh.
I'm kidding you.
This is from Tanner Fox?
From his hands to you. Yeah.
Say wow. Thank you, Aunt
Noah.
Patty.
What did you get?
Nicholas, what do you say?
Special
He's guest. Live.
You might leave all this.
Video. Nicholas, what did you get from Tanner Fox? Oh, that's a tube. Let's open it up and see. Let your mama help you. Noah, what you got in the tube?
Tanner,
show me the backpack. What is that?
Scooter well, she even asked.
A scooter wheel?
Yeah.
Miss Patty brought you a scooter wheel from Tanner Fox? Oh my gosh, Noah, that is so epic. And the stickers too? Oh my, and a backpack? What is that? Two wheels? Tanner Fox set you up, man, with Miss Patty.
Yeah, a cool backpack. And look,
you show Miss, look, show the backpack. What's on the backpack?
Fox.
F-O-X.
Yeah.
Oh, Noah, are you set or what? Say, all right, go give Miss Patty a hug. Go give her a hug over there. Go give her a hug. She's right over there. Go give her a hug. Tell her thank you so much.
Need a good morning from you children?
Good morning.
Good morning, Seth. Good morning, Noah. Good morning, Chloe. Good morning, Nicholas. It's our last day in California. Last day in California. What do you want to do today?
Go to Universal Studios again.
Oh, okay. Chloe, what do you want to do?
I get that Daddy got it.
Yeah? Noah, what you want to do?
Daddy, can we stay right here and run around?
Yeah, let's run around right here. This is perfect. Y'all can do parkour right here. Y'all just keep your voices down, okay? Go! How are you this morning?
Good. Sydney's flying!
My turn.
I made it!
Good morning, Sydney.
Good morning.
Good morning, Noah. It's our last day in California. Good morning, Flaubert. It's our last morning in California. So we're going to get a quick bite at breakfast at McDonald's.
Our favorite place.
Got to have a little breakfast at McDonald's, right?
That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. That's the way they became the Brady Bunch.
Very good. Yay!
Meanwhile,
we're about to pull up to the Brady Bunch.
It's the quadratic formula.
We're about to pull up to their house. All right.
Okay. We're at the Brady Bunch house.
At the Brady Bunch house. This is the fan.
Yay!
You gonna sing the song? Are y'all HGTV?
Yeah. So we're HGTV, and we love filming sidewalk interviews with fans.
Awesome.
If you'd be interested.
Yes. She would love it.
Absolutely. Okay.
Her and her sister sang the song on the way here. Could you not?
Amazing.
And this is Millie. She loves the Brady Bunch too. And Miss Patty. Right. They grew up in San Diego. We were on Family Feud yesterday.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So yeah, we've been doing all kind of stuff.
So
though.
You would be on TV on all the networks.
Yeah, that would be so cool. So we have a huge crew. We have five kids. Between us with Millie at 6, but Millie's not a kid anymore. She's 18.
Just turned 18.
And then we are from Alabama.
Amazing.
Here to see the Brady Bunch.
And you came out to see
Steve Harvey.
We came out to play Family Feud and see Steve Harvey, but we wanted to see the Brady Bunch house too.
This was a major,
like one of our goals.
Bring back some childhood memories.
Major landmark.
It's incredible.
Yeah. So let me just get a pen.
Yeah, to sign some waivers. We can do that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Is it the Garland Hotel?
Who has not ever watched all the episodes of the Brady Bunch?
That's right, that's right.
Are you guys big Brady fans?
Yes! Major Brady
fans. We love the Brady
Bunch. Pork chops and applesauce.
Lauren and I are sisters, and when we were growing up, we had a competition every single day. We would turn on the Brady Bunch, and the first one who guessed which episode it was, one for the day.
That's awesome. These two sisters love the Brady Bunch so much that as we turned into the neighborhood and drove here, they started singing the Brady Bunch spontaneously, every word.
Now, out of the ladies here, which one can say Marsha, Marsha, Marsha?
Marsha, Marsha, Marsha.
And what are some of the other sayings they do that are funny that y'all know inside now?
Mom always said, don't play ball in the house. Oh, my nose!
Living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow. More than a hunch that this crew would somehow form a family.
What is that up there?
Hollywood sign.
The Hollywood sign. Have you ever seen that before?
Yeah.
First time ever?
Yeah. I saw it when we were going on that van.
It's hot.
Yeah. Hey, Seth. Seth, what's that up there? Can you point to it? What is that? Where's the Hollywood sign? Up there? Is that huge or what? Is it the name of a city?
Mm-hmm, it's the name of
a city. Uh-huh.
And are we here in Hollywood right now? Are you excited?
Mm-hmm, I'm in Hollywood.
Embarrass everybody.
Okay, good.
For myself.
Good call right here.
Get a little exercise, see some pretty nature and flowers, and see the Hollywood sign.
Yeah.
Get to see the Hollywood water system. So this is where Hollywood gets their water from. Pretty cool, huh? Pretty clear water and a little lake up here in the mountains. The Hollywood sign's right up top there. You can barely see it.
So we're here at the Hollywood Water Supply. This is the upper dam. And it looks like it overflows into this big hole right here. Check out that hole. And that must drain to the lower dam below. The squirrels and wildlife and flowers. And it's so pretty. Water so clear and cold. It's pretty neat. I bet it'd be really neat to see this thing overflowing into that hole, though. That's kind of neat. Going on here.
Where's the Faze house?
Mm-hmm. Who's the Faze? Faze. How you spell it? F A Z E.
Yeah.
And you were here yesterday, and you got to meet who?
Faze Adapt and Faze Scissors. Here, Mama.
Faze Adapt and Faze Scissors. All right. And were they nice?
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, comes a car. Let's get out of the road.
We'll come out of the road for a second, though, and we'll do it. Everybody, step back this way. Sydney, Nicholas, back this way. Nicholas, step back here where James is.
Come back over here, guys. There you go. All right, Noah, this makes your trip right here, huh?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Faze Adapt and Scissors. And Noah, I saw some guy ride by and he had green hair.
Yeah, that's it. Blue hair, that's
it. It was blue hair.
It was orange hair.
I saw
orange.
Blue hair, yeah. Orange hair. Tours. Tour just went by, and so Noah,
they
you saw.
We probably took them to go see the Hollywood sign.
Yeah. So Noah, you saw Ninja too, huh?
We have to go and knock on the door. I
would be mad.
I hope
Bob smells up here.
Let's go knock, y'all. Let's all go, please.
How's your day going there, darling?
Going good.
What's happening?
We're at the Hollywood sign. We get to see it, and now we're out here scoping out the Faze house for Noah, so we can see some YouTubers.
All right, Noah's all excited about the Faze house.
Jelly's here.
Look how pretty these flowers are.
Knock on the door for once.
Come on, Noah. Let's go knock on the door.
Can you call him, Dada?
You're sure. Speak to him, but
okay,
I'm
Dada,
not.
Come on, Teddy.
I don't know what to say to him.
I don't either. Noah's the one who wanted to come here.
Okay, what's your matter?
That would
be awesome. That would make
his
whole world.
We'll try. Don't all get your hopes too much. I can't promise it. I know my nephew is a big fan too, and I was just with him in Sacramento the other day. Can I come?
He wanted to come, huh?
Yeah.
Anything you can do would be awesome. Make his day.
You got it.
All right.
I know whose car is this. See, one of your favorite YouTubers?
Yep.
He's the guy you met yesterday?
Yep.
He's really nice?
Yep.
He's super cool, isn't he?
Yep.
This is his car, his GTR?
Yeah.
And what's on his license plate?
Adapt.
Because he's awesome, huh? Wait, did he make your day yesterday?
Yeah.
Tell him how much you appreciate it.
Thanks a lot.
Because you know, he might see this video and say, yeah. Hey, that's really cool.
Yeah, can you do that now?
Yeah, take a picture?
Yeah.
Hey, what's that bumper sticker on the back? What's that
it
mean?
It says Adapt.
Oh, okay, cool. All right, guys. Here's the Chinese theater. Pretty cool. Harry Potter. Darth Vader is in the house. Hi, Darth Vader. Michael Jackson. Holy cow. Right here in front of the Chinese theater. Mickey Mouse. Holy cow. Wow, all these famous folks. Wow, look at all these stars. Barbara Streisand. Holy cow, Drew Barrymore. Hilary Swank. Wow, this is so cool. Can y'all believe it? How beautiful. Oh, there they are, is my family. Hey, family. I did. Woohoo! The Alabama's in the house. Woo! Y'all get a snack?
How'd you find us?
Oh man, I just drew to y'all. Actually, this is really, really lucked out. I got a parking space. See Orange Avenue? Two blocks that way. Orange Avenue. Free parking. Got it?
Nice job.
Here we are, Maryland. Museum. Noah asked if she's real or fake. What do you think?
actually real. She's being really still. I think she's being really still, or she's fake. Or you can't tell.
What do you think?
What do you think? Oh, is she real or fake?
Fake. I got you good, boy.
Somebody you like, huh? What do you think, Noah? Pretty cool? That is a hunk. Lee Majors, Mike. The $6 million man.
Oh yeah.
Lee Majors, huh? He has a better eye, he has a better arm, he's got electronic legs.
And Addy wants to show Nicholas on the
roof. Is that Marshmallow in the house, Nicholas?
He's asking a question.
Wow. Kevin Hart, Fred Hitchcock, Oliver Stone, Sofia Vergara.
Yeah. You guys want to do a tour?
Kenny Loggins. That's all right. Thanks, though. Ella Raines, Dick Van Dyke. Wow. So many stars. Thank y'all for coming up from San Diego.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, man, next time you're
desolate. And you stay there with other families?
Oh, so
and so y'all bring snacks and everything. Yeah. But when they sail,
yeah. And look who has arrived. That is where Pretty Woman was filmed. Kid you not. Did Lauren tell you that already? That is where Pretty Woman was filmed, right there.
Oh, inside that store?
No, the big hotel across the way there, across Wilshire Boulevard.
Yes,
the big old
right,
huge one,
you're
yeah.
Right, you're right, yeah.
Ice cream truck cruising down Rodeo.
Just had ice cream.
Just had ice cream. That's funny. So, Brian, what do you think of Rodeo Drive so far? It's the first time you've been here?
Expensive.
Yes. That is a good first impression.
There is a shop up here to the right. It's a tailored suit shop.
Yep.
The minimum is $10,000 for a tailored suit.
Does it have a pink limousine out front?
It's yellow Bentley.
Yellow Bentley out front. $10,000 minimum fitting.
I asked if I could enter the store because they had a party. They politely said no, sir.
Okay, at least you asked. Donna, what do you think so far? Your first time on Rodeo Drive?
Yes.
You feel right at home?
No. Mm. I feel like Alabama redhead.
Because we didn't let you go home and change clothes after we went working out. All right. At least you're comfortable. You look like a local now.
Oh, yes, I do.
Tourist. What do you think of Rodeo Drive?
It's cool. We saw, like, a Lamborghini and, like 100 Rolls Royces.
Yeah, there's Rolls Royces everywhere. Okay, we're having a good time. It's a beautiful day to be in Southern California. All right, here comes some photographers.
There's a guy with Yeezys right there.
There's a guy with Yeezys on right there. And here comes some funky-looking dudes with a photographer. Now they are unique. Look at that shirt. Look at those sunglasses. Those are pretty cool. So far. Yeah? Miss Patty, what do you think?
Awesome.
Loving it? Look at those flowers. These flowers are incredible. I feel like we're in Fairhope.
Yeah,
Y'all, this is the Tiffany. The one and only Tiffany. Care to shop? Brian Dorgan?
We went to the Tiffany's in New York, remember?
I'm gonna go to the breakfast store.
No!
All right. Of course, that's where she is. Of course, there she is. Of course, she's found exactly. She has found exactly what she's wanted.
Look, I like those ones right there.
Oh yeah, those are kind of cool.
They've had these ones before.
Mm, those are pretty cool shorts.
Yeah.
Here's the mannequin. Yeah, Dorgan, look.
Oh, nice. Matching.
Kind of ones that Brian wears.
Yeah, the chubbies.
Colorful like that.
They're so cute.
Wow, look at those size of those shoes, Noah.
Remember how to get to the lady?
What is this, Noah? A Lamborghini SUV. I didn't even know they made those. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. It's got velvet seats in there. Don't touch now. Not so close. Oh, me. Not so close, Noah. What'd you find? Is that your favorite door so far? Snakes in the glass. That is really cool.
Snakes in the glass.
Don't break it now. Don't pull a haul on it. It's a nice snake, isn't it? That's pretty cool. What you got, man? Convertible? It's an RR. What's that mean? That sure is fancy. Whoa, another Lambo. Lamborghini? A red SUV Lamborghini. Apparently it's the new cool car to have. Pretty awesome. Check it out. Lamborghini SUV. Didn't even know they made them.
Joe.
All right, we're back at the Garland.
His wife's father.
Back at the Garland.
Back at the Garland.
Yeah. Back at the Garland. How the kiddos doing? How's it going, Seth? How's it going, Sydney? How's it going, Clobear? Y'all be careful on these slides now. I don't want y'all to get hurt.
We do it all the time.
All right. Beautiful day at the Garland. Oh, what happened? What is that? What in the world? He's got a giant claw. My goodness gracious.
That's what he's had on the brain all day.
The Avengers claw.
Oh, yeah. We're looking for that, and then we're ready. So it's from Avengers.
That is cool. Man, Jace is going to die, man. He is going to lose it. Did your mama get you the claw? Oh, mama. Look, you got a bigger hand than Michael Mike. Holy cow.
Is that what he wanted to get?
That's what he's had on the brain all day long.
Look at that,
that
thing.
That is funny.
He's got a massive hand, man. Look at that thing. Wow.
Does it light up?
It does, but you have to get batteries for it.
Gotcha.
They didn't have a place to get batteries there.
Oh, yeah, we'll get some batteries here.
That is cool.
Nicholas got himself a present. Couldn't resist, could he?
No, bro.
That
was his idea.
That's right. I need a thumb, Shorty.
I need a middle finger.
He just did.
That.
Oh, that's
Jordy,
great.
Jordy, I'm sorry. My older brother gave me
that. He set a bad example.
Bad example.
All right, guys, we're going to head on.
Hopefully traffic won't be too bad.
Whoa, that's a handshake.
Bye, guys.
Safe trip, y'all. Okay.
See you guys there.
Can't believe our Family Feud weekend's drawing to a close.
No, the whole week.
How fun was California?
Fun.
fun, fun.
So thanks, Family
fun.
Feud.
Thanks, Family Feud.
Did you have an awesome time? Love it. Thumbs up. Yes. Yeah. We are so grateful. We loved every moment. Steve Harvey, you are funny. Sarah, you rock. Everybody. Bryce. Carlos. Avery. Y'all are all awesome. We love the Family Feud crew. Y'all made us feel special. We are so grateful. Thank you for an amazing experience. Oh! Again.
Two, one.
Oh, Clever, give me five. Yeah. Best part of your whole trip, Nicholas?
Getting my face got with
you. Getting your claw, man. Mama gets you the claw. Look at the claw. Holy cow. That's a serious claw. Whoa. Hey, you look like the guy on YouTube that has this thing like that. What's that?
Share the love.
Share the love, yeah. Say, hey, share the love.
Hey, share the love.
Look what I got. Show me how you share the love. Share the love, baby. That's cool, man.
Can you see now?
Our final night at the Garland in Los Angeles, California. We're in North Hollywood. We're sitting by a fire. We're underneath a gas lamp with a full moon. I got my beautiful bride, Lauren Dorgan, here with me, and my son, Nicholas. I got my son, Noah, over here. Bro Brian and his lovely, gorgeous, beautiful girlfriend, Donna Sessions. And I just wanted to ask everybody, what did y'all think of this trip? This is our last night here. If you could name one thing that was the most outstanding thing that happened on the entire trip, what would you say? Donna, what do you
Brian
think?
Asked me first.
All right, bro Brian, what do you think
I'm
about the trip?
I'm trying to think.
I got to shake the hand of Steve Harvey.
You sure did. And Donna, how was your trip to California?
It was excellent.
Excellent. What was your favorite part?
The hotel.
The hotel
this
Garland
is cool.
Nice.
This is really cool.
What do you think about all those boys at the pool?
They were too ripped.
They were indeed ripped. Noah, what was your favorite part of the whole trip?
They're not ordering Pizza Hut right now.
Whoop. Noah lost out on that video shot. And Nicholas, what was your favorite part of the whole trip? Getting a...
Infinity Gauntlet.
Yeah. What do you think, Brady Bunch?
The Brady Bunch, the hotel, Family Feud, the condo, renting scooters, all of it. Everything was excellent except for...
Well, we can't announce our results.
Let's just say...
Look at the claw.
We were not happy with our results.
Look at that claw. Whoa. Cheers. Cheers to a wonderful stay in California. Thank you, Family Feud. We had an amazing time. This is incredible. Thank you, Donna, for babysitting the children.
Welcome.
Thank you, Bro Brian, coming out and doing all this. Thank you, Lindsay, for the idea. Thank you, Lauren.
For being awesome.
Because you're just awesome. Golly, that's a huge airplane. We got a big one coming in, y'all.
I see some lights.
We got a big one coming in.
I see lights.
This is our last day at California. We are at the LAX airport. We are right here at In-N-Out Burger, and we are at the airport right by the runway. There's a big plane coming in. Look at all these kids. They're on the Welcome to LAX sign. And here it comes, baby. Look how close. Look how huge. Man, was that epic or what? Have y'all ever seen anything like that?
And it's smoking.
It is. Looks like it's smoking. Those are a little. That's like the air spins so fast. It kind of turns a little white, kind of foggy, because it's like it's moving so fast. But it's not smoke. But it's actually just like a mist almost. What y'all think of that airplane flying over?
That was so cool.
Was that epic or what? All right, I want everybody running around. Let's get some energy out. All right, if you run around, you'll warm up.
Yeah.
Yo.
This is how Thanos jumps.
Okay.
This is how Thanos jumps.
Okay, show me.
This is how Thanos
jumps. All right. Whoa, that was epic, man. Break your pants. What do you think of that, Joe?
Hey, I can watch
watch that for hours.
We're at the Welcome to LAX Park right here by LAX Airport, one of the largest airports in the world. We're concluding our California trip to Hollywood, being on the Family Feud, HGTV, Universal Studios, Walk of Fame, Rodeo Drive, Santa Monica Pier. What? Have we done a little bit of everything? All right, now, the only thing we left we gotta do right now is climb this tree. Who's going up the tree? All right, Noah. All right, y'all, I'm playing hide and seek with Sydney. So I don't know if you can see me or not. I'm hoping that I'm hiding under this tree right here. And I don't know if she's gonna see me. Oh, there she is over there. Oh, so I'm gonna hide on this side of the tree now. Let me see, maybe hide over here. I don't want her to catch me because like playing hide and seek at the park. It's always fun to play hide and seek. Ah! There she is. You didn't find me. Oh, I'm sorry, I blew it. All right. All up in the tree. All right, how's Nicholas doing up there? How's Seth doing? That's a pretty cool tree you're in right there. That's a California tree. Look at those roots, how unusual. They turn yellow. Everybody walking on them. That's some smooth bark you can climb up. That looks kind of fun. How'd you get up there, Nicholas? That's pretty cool, man. You're not scared? It's awesome. It's a little chilly out, didn't know. Yeah, I'll hold it. You want to get in that tree? All right, I'll see if I can get you up there. Oh, how's it going up there? Wave. Hey, Nicholas, wave. Hey, Sydney. Hey, Steph. Wave. Hey, Clover. How was your trip to California? Good. Y'all love this tree? All right, y'all get... y'all. What's taking off? What is it? A big one? What is that? Helicopter?
No.
That's a truck?
No.
That's a boat?
No.
Let's see. That must be a big old airplane. Korean Air. I bet you they're going to... I bet you they're going over the Pacific, maybe to Korea.
Open gate.
Wow.
I'll show you.
Okay, you want to show me?
Yeah, I'll show you.
That's a big daddy plane right there, isn't it, Noah?
Open gate.
There he is. He's up in there. Look at him. Big boy in the tree. Right here. This is a good shot right here. All right. Let's see. He's back here. Ah! I got her. Hide and seek her. I found you.
And I had to find you.
All right. Think she's going to find me? Oh, she found me. Oh my gosh, give me five. You did good.
Hey.
Tree house.
Sydney, look.
She's in the tree house. Sydney, look, you're up there with the birds. Look behind you. Look up. Look, you're up there with the birds. You see him? You got a friend up there? Oh, you got a nice friend. His name's LAX. LAX the bird. We got a singer. Yes, ma'am. Alright, y'all, it's just before us leaving to go back to Alabama. So we went by In-N-Out Burgers for some lunch. What do you guys think about In-N-Out? Huh? Inside to the left, they said. Ooh, 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 ooh. Look at Alabama at In-N-Out.
And I never knew that.
In-N-Out. What you guys got there?
Gummies and planes.
Oh, airplanes. Airplane gummies. What you got over there, Steph? Oh, got some sours, huh?
Sour gummy worms.
Did you see the plane pull up? Is it a big plane?
Here comes the airplane. And here.
How's the clover?
And here comes the plane.
You excited about going back home? You ready to see Nana and Pop and all your friends tomorrow?
And here comes the yellow one.
And Lane or Katie Lane. Oh, she's ready.
Here comes the green one.
Let me see some dancing. You got it going on. How's Noah doing over here? Did you get a little snack?
I'm swallowing gummy bears. I'm not even chewing them. Why?
Oh, no.
Don't show
them
out. James, we can do one.
Okay, perfect.